Hirak, Karim, we're on.
Group picture!
My experience in Mepi was overwhelmingly adventurous. Not only did I learn about America and the culture here, but also learned new things about the many different Arabian cultures and interests. It truly is an amazing experience.
So New York was one of the best experiences in my life. You know, those huge buildings and this amount of people living together. It's an incredible diversity. We went to visit a lot of organizations which were doing a great job in the crazy city of New York.
I can say that a social media workshop is a great chance to learn more about social media and its impact on our societies. Thus, we created a blog for the whole MEPI group, which is going to be a special space where we can discuss whatever idea we have.
I would say in this course, we had the ability or we had the chance to use the social media tools in order to empower our blog, our stories, and talk about our thoughts and, of course, our experiences in MEPI 2013.
Well, here in the US, we are definitely having one of the best times of our lives. It's an experience to remember.
In some way, we did not only lived in the US, we lived in 12 other countries, everyone with their own dreams, hopes, and inspiration for a better future. We shared our diversity and celebrated our differences.
Leadership retreats with Professor Ray were full of energy and excitement. It was all about discovering new things about ourselves and the others, and we were all so eager to start the classes with the creative energizers.
Mr. Ray was an incredible teacher, and he taught us about leadership while we were playing. So we play and at the same time we learn how to be a leader.
It is hard to put such an extraordinary experience into words. A new chapter in the book of my life has been written here in the United States of America, my baby student leader adventure. A chapter was filled by a great experience and amazing moments. Maybe give me an opportunity I have never ever had before.
Leadership Initiative in Georgetown University give us the opportunity to have a wider sense of responsibility and help us to take significant roles in our community later.
Well, it's a dream come true, and nobody thought that a young man like me from Hadramaut will reach this far and meet these amazing people and study in this great university in the US.
This was the most interesting and exciting experience I have ever had in my life. I like the program's idea. I learned a lot from this program about the American culture and about my colleagues' culture. It was really an amazing adventure. I love everything. I like everything.
Experiencing Ramadan in the US was different, to say the least. There were hard times and tiring times, but I can't think of a better group of people to spend this holy month with than the amazing Mepis.
Andy, Amanda, Kelly, and David, the kind of great people that you get the chance to meet only once in your lifetime. We love you guys.
It was an amazing experience in Wausau. Our host family were really, really nice, and they tried to show us another side of the American life. It's different from Washington, it's different from New York, but it's amazing.
In our last Saturday night, we decided to do a talent show where we sang, we danced, we did a fashion show with the traditional clothes, and we were amazed by the diversity of culture in each and every country.
It has been a wonderful experience. I learned, I changed. I'm sure I'm gonna be much more active in my society when I come back.
Living in Georgetown campus, walking in DC streets, New York, Wisconsin, DC, Mepi family, I will miss you all.
Life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. This journey had a lot of breathtaking moments for me. It started with me feeling that I was inside a movie, meeting 19 different people that eventually became my family.
To be honest, there's nothing more to add on top of what my friend said. Words can't describe the amount of gratitude I hold for everyone who has been involved in this experience. Thank you, Georgetown, for hosting us, MEPI for bringing us together, and State of Department for making all of our dreams come true.